I voted for Trump.
Trump. Women for Trump.
I did great with women.
We're doing very well with the women.
You know, I got 52% with women. Everyone said this couldn't happen.
So after the last election, Trump claimed publicly that he had won female voters. Is that correct?
In 2016, slightly more white women seemed to have voted for Trump than voted for Clinton. It was a narrow margin. He did not win women of color.
I'm 64 today, and
happy birthday.
Thank you. I just was sitting here filling out my ballot.
So why did you vote for Trump in 2016?
I am a lifelong Republican. I didn't like Hillary either. I was angry at the whole political system for giving us such two terrible choices.
I voted for Trump in 2016 because he said he had a plan to have Mexico pay for the wall. And I lived in Southern California at the time.
You can almost pinpoint it to an exact election, the 1980 election, when the Republican Party took a very right, hard right turn on a number of different issues. Women just tend to be much more in favor of a robust social safety net.
This man is the leader of our country. He's the commander in chief, and we can't believe a word he says.
I'm watching him refuse to take any responsibility for this pandemic, just how he was mishandling it.
Separating families at the border, that did it for me.
It's important not to paint with a broad brush. You know, there are plenty of white women with college degrees who are going to vote for Trump.